Next, and this is a huge, huge red flag, but if you find yourself trying to explain basic human decency and kindness to a grown adult man or woman, then there is a problem. Most times we do this because we think this person must not know what they are doing is offensive and cruel. However, if this person is a narcissist, then they know that their behavior is wrong and cruel. They just don't care. And you will need to distance yourself from someone like this immediately, in my opinion.